Hi everyone, and welcome to Species Spotlight. Today, we will be going over the giant diune plant. This unique ancient plant first flourished around 170 million years ago in the Mesozoic era. That means it's outlived dinosaurs, making it a living fossil. The diune is native to Mexico and Central America. It grows best in moist, gritty, well-drained soils in full sun to partial shade. It also grows in limestone cliffs and rocky hillsides and tropical rainforests. The giant diune is one of the tallest cycad plant species in the world, growing up to about 50 feet high. It has pinnate fronds that grow about 5 to 7 feet long and fan out from the trunk. There are roughly 120 to 240 leaflets on each frond that are shiny, stiff, and light green and have small thorns and taper to a sharp point, so be careful when around it. It's also dioecious, meaning an individual plant is either male or female, with the flowering or fruiting cone produced only by the female. The female seed cones grow 12 inches or more and weigh about 30 pounds. As the seeds are developing, they are protected by a wool-covered cone, and it takes as long as 18 months to ripen. The seed cones, which are only produced by the female once every 3 to 4 years, can contain up to 300 seeds. When the cone is mature, it will open and scatter their seeds around. Male cones only produce pollen, and beetles tend to be the sole pollinator. Although it is slow to moderately fast growing, it's very easy to grow and is frost, heat, sun, and drought tolerant. It's even able to survive temperatures down to 28 degrees Fahrenheit. If you have any other questions, you can go to our Google Classroom to learn more about the diune plant. Thanks for watching!